Welcome back to America's Next Top Chef. Today we have your child prodigy, Sloan Jewel. Sloan, why don't you tell us what you're making today?
Today I am making Wagyu pork with broccoli hearts and golden potatoes with au jus.
Now, Sloan, if you win this competition, what's next for you?
If all works out, this puts me onto the big leagues. I'd be the youngest chef ever to win this show, let alone work as a Michelin chef at Goudet Vengeance.
Well, best of luck to you.
What?
This pork is inedible. It's dry, it has no flavor, it needs salt, the broccoli doesn't have any flavor, and these potatoes, they just are not presentable, and I don't even know what is this supposed to be.
But I poured my whole heart into this.
Come back in 10 years when you learn how to properly season food. Until then, get out!
Today's the day. My redemption. I have been waiting 10 years for this day to come. Perfecting my cooking 24/7 for the past 521 weeks. Reading every cookbook I could get my hands on. Trying countless recipes. Using high quality ingredients and high quality knives to make the perfect dish. But I realized this would never be enough. There's something missing in this dish.
Parsley? No. Parmesan? That's not it.
What am I missing? Oh, that's right. I'm missing the taste of revenge. Or should I say, poison. This is it. This is what I've been waiting for. Mom?
Surprise!
Mom, what are you doing here?
It's me. I'm the judge.
What do you mean?
I mean, I'm the judge. I'm the critic. It's been me all along.
Why? Why would you do this? You ruined my life.
No, I didn't. I just wanted you to stay close to home and not forget your dear old mom.
I had a chance. I could have been big.
Oh, please. No, you wouldn't. Everybody knows robots are taking over the restaurants anyways.
I've worked 10 years for this moment and you've been right under my nose the entire time.
Yep, but at least now you could be at peace with yourself.
Peace? Everything I did was for nothing. I'm nothing now.
That's not true, honey. You're smart, you're funny, you're talented, and a decent chef. I'm sure you'll do something that will make you happy.
I guess. I mean, I don't know how to process this.
Well, you could just come over here and give your mom a big old hug.
No, Mom, now's not the time.
All right, then. Whew. Boy, am I famished.
Wait, no!
This is tasty, much better than the first time.
Oh, shit.